There's still plastic on the turkey.
Where? That's a piece of paper towel. Napkin, hold on.
That orange shit. Sorry, I mean, we're over temperature a little bit, but it's hurting.
Okay.
Right.
Hug?
You got this?
Here, do you want this?
I got that. You can wear that one.
Mm-hmm.
And this one's the longer end.
Okay, I'll hold this.
Ready?
Guess so.
One inch at a time, like the tip of the oil.
Is it in there long, right?
It doesn't matter. It's going to basically float.
And this is what
there we
mean.
Go. It's starting to boil.
Okay.
Very slow.
No, the wing's sticking out on my side.
Oh. Poke it in there.
It's because you're going too fast.
Is it almost done?
It is
3:31. How long does it take, Greg?
49 minutes. So it'll be right on the
50.
John, when I call you, Mark, it shows gray. Because, I mean, service is under gray. What shows up on your phone?
First time he called today, he showed up in Maryland, and when you called, you showed up in gray.
I don't know why that is.
That he's ready at 20 after 4.
Okay.
Where's your phone?
They turned it off.
Okay, Greg. How are you, brother?
I'm wondering how accurate that is. Or its weight.
Pull the lid.
text from Melissa.
Yeah, the gas was almost off there.
What?
I'll just put this on the ground. I'm gonna have to clean it anyway. Should we stab it to see if it's done? Let's get with it.
Here's the thermometer.
Right here.
The cooking thermometer.
You know what? I don't want all the juice pouring out there. That'll be a mess.
I think it should be done.
Yeah, it isn't as dark as some of the ones I've seen just because the grease is new, but and also, you know what, also we didn't add any seasonings or anything too. I'd rather you not be doing that. Like, if that slips out of your hand, like, that grease is all over me. Well, you're sloped pretty good.
Okay.
That'd be good.
Not dripping.
Not dripping anymore. You've got tons of pictures, Mark. Let's go.
Can't we, like, shield it? No, like that. There we go.